Hello and welcome back to Geek Fang Shui. I'm your host and game master, Bob Sellers, JR. Shout out to our friends at Chaotic Good Brewing here in Castle Manor, under pressure from Golden Valley, South by Southeast and Pine Island, or venues of similar nature near you that are family, pet friendly, fun friendly, chillaxation places where you can find games, bring your own. Food is often available in and around. Bring your own. Great people, great places, great fun. Check them out. Check out my books at sellersjr.com. My overall website, geekfangshui.com, and of course, this channel, which I hope you'll leave a like and subscribe and set the bell accordingly. It really does help. So we're going to go back in and do a couple quick quests. Just watch the South Park Make Love Not Warcraft episode. It's still fun. What I did here is I had my priest make some bags. Excuse me. Which gives us a little room. Send the old ones back. And I had, Alchemist makes a troll blood potion, which will become useful. And my blacksmith make a rough sharpening stone. How that works is it makes gives you more damage. The troll's blood. Another, so am I gonna do a really dire situation? Of course, I have the food options available. I think I'm gonna go get me some more arrows. So we need to go up by Ashenvale. I might go up and get the
raw. Safe.
Hopefully be all set for when I train that lion. 16. Oh, I'd love to see that one. My character should say. It's a long hike. This is where you wish you had a mount. Going north is not as bad as going south. Ashen Vale is where you'll start to run into lions. The border areas are usually the tougher areas you'll find. There's one flight point we might want to get that. Quest here.
What's up? Keep it real. Have a good one. Glad I could help.
So it must be Nugget Slug around. We'll go visit the Lion's Land. Living in the kiln. The server shut down for maintenance, so I was up here really looking. Just to see what was what. Server shutdowns are usually big for hunters when you had exotic pets in the next releases to respond. So I'm going to switched animals. What do I know? Level 20 is not injured. Yeah, we're not gonna go. It's a bad idea. Want to go back here. Other than 10 feet. Kenny Rogers for the win. Let's go try some plants, shall we?
Still recharging. I can't pass that yet.
I'm not like the old, this is me like the zebra.
Ready yet.
I
dragon.
I'm gonna go south. Soldier Willow. We will see about that. Stolen silver too. Tempt fate. I have to go assist other habits stuff here, so this will have to come back for part two. So, quick start video. Well, I'll take a break here and see if I can come back. And we're back. Take the long way around into this cave, because we keep getting more leather to easy money.
Still recharging.
Raptor horns, I believe, are by where the stone silver is.
I need to get closer. I'm out of range. That spell isn't ready yet. I can't cast that yet. It's still recharging.
And those are where we get the kids.
ready yet. Still recharging. I can't cast that yet. That spell isn't ready yet. Still recharging. That spell isn't ready yet.
Safe and sorry.
Isn't ready yet. I can't cast that yet. That's still recharging. I can't cast that yet. That spell isn't ready yet. That's still recharging. I can't cast that yet. I need still recharging. That spell isn't ready yet. I can't cast it yet. That spell isn't ready yet. That's still recharging. I can't cast that yet. That's still recharging. That spell isn't ready yet. Isn't ready yet. recharging, I can't cast it. I need to target something first. That's still recharging.
Get out there and see how I got my idea about things. What's bad about these raptors is there's packs of them. So sometimes you'll pull one and then you'll get a bunch.
Charging. That's I'm out of range.
That's what I mean by pulling two, so we're getting the hell out of Dodge. Those are badass. That hadn't still been, it might have been dead.
It's too late. cast that yet. That's still recharging. I can't cast that yet. Ready. I can't cast that yet. I need a target. I can't cast that yet. That's still recharging. That spell isn't ready yet. That's still recharging. I can't cast that yet.
I have a feeling I'm going to be better off I'm done tempting fate. Just like that. Can only dodge a bullet so many times. That's why you get prepared. Let's go visit the sludge. I was doing what I was kind of chastising. I was doing what that guy told the guy not to do.
Talk to me.
I didn't know that there was packs of those other ones. Like the logic, I'm so much ready for it. I always have an exit strategy. Help your pets alive. It's a rule. And have your pots ready to do what you need to do with it. Tap would be, you must have left. I got lucky with my last character that got the gold. I can't remember which character it was, but there's a bunch of people in doing those raptors. Giraffes. So real quick, I can watch my other monitor. There's one advantage there. Even those DFK deppers. One of my favorites is when I have chat open.
To get closer, that spell isn't ready yet.
Thank you.
past that yet. That's still recharging.
Don't
know what you were looking for. I can't
So I should go get to the quest before I do anything else. So the nuggets.
I'm out of range. Still recharging. That spell is broken.
Worth a shot to see if it'll drop. Quest item? Tool buttons is what we're looking for.
Charging. I can't pass that. recharging. I can't get that spell. I'm still recharging. I can't cast that. That spell isn't ready yet. I can't cast that yet. Still recharging.
Attention to what? Fortunately, you don't have to get
isn't ready yet. That's still recharging. I can't cast it. That spell isn't ready yet. I need to get closer. That's still recharging. I can't cast it. I'm out of range. Still recharging. I can't pass that way. I need a target.
Mother testing her phone. So there's no...
Still recharging. That spell isn't ready yet. I can't cast that yet. That's still recharging. I don't have a target. I'm out of range. That spell isn't ready yet. It's too far away.
So far, so good.
Still recharging. Spell isn't ready yet. It's still recharging.
There.
I can't cast that yet. It's too far. That spell isn't ready yet. That's still recharging.
Let's go turn this quest in.
Thank you.
I'm gonna call it the butcher effect and put high level bad guys in places that you're doing your questing at levels. If you did the normal level, you're gonna be, it's like me doing a stupid thing with it. Level 17s and 18s when I was 15. One level, you're okay. Two, you're kind of pushed it. Three, you really don't want to do that. Not record. And I've done it and almost paid the price. It wasn't for my pet. I didn't use everything. It's just easier to run over there. You're going all the way back to Crossroads and flying. Six and one, half a dozen in the other.
don't have a target.
How you doing, man?
I'll send that belt over to Warrior. And yes, I have a notepad that I keep track of all my stuff. Boutique, I should. Bunch of nice leather to send to. I think it's Prime. Send the feathers to the bank. Inch.
Greetings, man.
Curious to see. Now that I'm gonna look at this. Ashenville is 18 to 30. Stonetown is 15 to 27. So Stone Town would be the place to go next if we want to push luck. That gives you plenty of luck pushing in the Barrens. Let's see if we can put this. Pegs, machine shop in order. One benefit of joining some of these guilds is they will have higher level bags as a benefit. I know I did that when I had a guild way back when. And there's people that abused it. They take it and sell it.
Interesting.
Be good.
Hurry back. Have a good one.
So to the northeast mine. See if there's any upgrades to bows. This right here. Drop 3 moat under the desk, so I get 20 XP. see if there's any fortitude potions as well. I remember if my alchemist can make them. Let's see. I'm just gonna check moves just to see. Usually they're pretty proud of the top of the board one. Take the shortcut. So I think I'm going to leave this as a video here because I can look at other stuff done here. So as usual, check out our friends at Chaotic Good Brewing here in Caston Manorville. Under Pressure in Golden Valley, South by Southeast and Pine Island are venues of similar family, pet, fun-friendly places near you. Thanks for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe and set the bell accordingly. It really helps us greater in this channel. Have a good one.